Hi guys, it's Mr. Again, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And of course, for today's vlog, this is going to be like a sit-down vlog because I wanted to share with you guys about Union Bank Rewards credit card. This is started, by the way, sa TikTok kasi parang nag-i-scroll lang ako. And then I saw this trending TikTok na meron daw mass approval yung Union Bank. If you apply for a credit card, meron daw silang mass approval. I don't have like credit cards. Meron ako isa BPI lang. So I just wanted to like apply just in case for emergency. Hindi ko kailangan. And for groceries, di ba? Just in case in the future, kailanganin ko siya. So, nag-try lang ako guys na parang trip-trip lang na mag-apply. And then, after few days, I get approved. So, ang bilis lang. At saka yung requirements na kinuha lang sa akin guys is one valid ID lang. After few days, nakareceive ko ng text message at saka ng email na I got already approved. So, ipapakita ko yung guys. Union Bank Rewards Credit Card. Well, I'm not a credit card expert, but I just wanted to share with you guys so far what are the benefits of having this Union Bank Rewards cards. Just in case na kailangan nyo in the future or interested kayo mag-apply, diba? I will put a link in my description in this YouTube video kasi ay maraming nagsasabi na mas mabilis ka daw ma-approve if gagamitin mo is yung referral link. So, I already provided the link below. All you need to do is just click the link and proceed with the application. That's it. So, let's start with the first benefit of this, our Union Bank Rewards credit card. Number one, earn points fast. So for every 3 pesos spent anywhere, including online shopping and food delivery, I noticed sa ibang credit card, 100 each point yung ma-earn mo and also yung points na makukuha nyo lang for in-store purchases. And sometimes online purchases are not included. Napansin ko to ha, kasi may BPI din ako. BPI, for you to be able to earn 1 point, you need to spend like 100 pesos. Dito, 30 pesos lang, makaka-earn ka na ng 1 point. Advantage siya compared to the other credit card, which is BPI. And also guys, yung ibang credit card, hindi qualified yung mga online purchases, which is usually, di ba, ang credit card ginagamit natin for online purchases. Number 2, top up in points earning. So some credit card kasi merong mga maximum na points na pwede mong ma-earn. So with this credit card, walang cap. So the more you spend, the more points you get. So hindi ka parang manghihinayang, di ba, na i-maximize or gamitin mo yung credit card mo. Kasi nga, with the points that you're earning, there's no cap. Number 3, use anywhere. So guys, this is activated anywhere. So that means that if you go overseas, no need to like call customer service. Since this is like a Visa credit card, mostly, you know, Visa ay tinatanggap sa lahat ng store all over the world. Number 4, along with this physical card na matatanggap ko, makakatanggap ka rin ng virtual credit card, which is very efficient and very siyang idea kasi use our credit cards online or there are chances, di ba, na pwede tayong ma-scam or gamit yung credit card natin online and then someone might use it for their purchases online. For this, you have like a virtual card which has different card numbers, CVV, and expiration date. Yun ay pwede mong gamitin online lang. So just in case na compromise yung credit card mo, you can just easily deactivate it sa online banking mo. And also, you don't have to tain yung physical card mo kasi all you have to do is just request for a virtual card and you don't have to wait for like couple of weeks pag kasi di ba usually pag ito lang yung credit card mo, let's say for example na compromise na siya, syempre sisirain mo na siya, hindi mo na siya magagamit. You will have to wait for a couple of weeks para ma-receive yung mga new credit card mo tsaka yung new credit card number, CVV and expiration date. So, ganun ang mangyayari. If you have a virtual card, ang ibig sabihin niyan is that you still have the physical card for you to use for your in-store purchases or online purchases. Number 5, and I think this is the most important benefit of this Union Bank Rewards credit cards. There is actually no annual fee for those credit cards compared to different credit cards out there na binibigay ng mga banks. However, there's a short terms and conditions applies if you wish to get this card without the annual fee. according to the terms and conditions, once you got approved with a credit card, all you need to do is to spend a minimum of 20,000 pesos from the date of the approval up to 60 days. So once you already reach that criteria or eligibility criteria, you will receive like a text message just like what I did if you're no longer paying for the no annual fee for life. Ang diskarte ko doon, guys, since hindi ko naman siya ginagamit, I have my sister na nagpa-swipe sa akin lang ang kanilang cellphone. I asked them to, you know, ako na lang magbabayad, but you pay me in cash. So once the nung binayaran nila ako ng cash, yun na rin yung ginamit ko, pinangbayad ko dun sa credit card. Tapos yung mga groceries ko, ito yung ginamit ko for groceries. Tapos yung budget ko na cash for that grocery, ang ginawa ko na lang, guys, is, tinayad ko is, alam niyo yun, if you really wanted to avail the no annual fee for life, so gawan niyo na lang, guys, ng paraan. Marami naman dyan pwedeng gawin para maiwasan yung no annual fee for life. So, I hope that you learned something about this video, and of course, again, if you really wanted to have or to apply for a credit card at nahihirapan kayo mag-apply, there's really like a big chance that you will get approved. Siyempre, depending pa rin yan sa background check ng bank, credit score mo. As long as you have the referral link, there's like a higher chance na ma-approve ka. Again, guys, this is Mr. Aguet. Thank you very much for watching this video, and please don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Mr. Aguet Vlogs and More. And